from your perspective with what your responsibilities will be here tonight, let's start with penalty kill. What does pre-scout tell you about the two previous games you've had against these guys, and of course six going back to last game?
Yeah, they're obviously an elite penalty kill. They can do a lot of things. They have a lot of players on their elite power play. They have a lot of players on their power play that do a lot of great things, like Ovechkin and Backstrom, and they move the puck around well, and they score. So it's going to be a good challenge for our penalty kill.
At this stage of the season, is it pretty much a hat and glove hand and glove, for lack of a better term, in terms of what you've got to do, and everybody's on the same page, even with a newcomer like Thomas?
Definitely. I think this time of the season, we know what we have to do. We know what kind of team we are, what our identity is, and how we have to play to be successful. And now you just got to fine tune things down the stretch.
Take us back to the Leaf outdoor game in 2014. We're in Ann Arbor. You're in Ann Arbor, aren't you?
I was at the game. It was freezing outdoors, I remember. But I remember watching the Leafs beat the Wings in a shootout, and Bozy got the shootout winner. So it's fun talking to him about it now.
Is there a perspective of playing in front of the 35 you'll see here tonight and last year, and being a part of that 108,000 fan? Does it make any difference for you guys on the ice when the adrenaline's going and the focus is obviously there?
Yeah, it's great. I mean, any outdoor game you play in is incredible, and they're awesome. And I was fortunate to play in some at Michigan, and then last year I played in the one in Toronto, and they're always special, and you always get up for a game like that.
How exciting is this part of the season? Into March, first game, and the regular season over in less than 5 weeks.
It's a stretch, yeah. March, April, that's the time where you make a statement in the league. You want to be a playoff team. You want to go on a run and get hot before the playoffs, and do as much as you can to prepare yourselves for it.